I'm a dealer, not a minor reader. Card player to the end. I'm a card dealer, boss of the table. Dealing and playing poker's in my DNA. Living on this edge in a game that some people play. There's no play here, man. I'm always looking for the action. Whether I'm dealing or playing, I wanna be like Amarillo Slim. You don't have to be famous to win, or drive a slick ride to fit in. 'Cause in poker, anything is possible. Now I've been dealt four kings in a Bahrain hotel, only to be beaten by four aces from a gunny sergeant straight from hell. Well, hey now, I'm a dealer, not a card reader. I'm a dealer, a card player. Oh yeah. Most exciting thing about poker is any hand can win. From losing your wife's wedding ring to scooping up a huge pot full of money and bling. I'm a dealer, man. I'm not a mind reader. I'm a card player to the end. I started at a young age pitching pennies to heads or tails, knocking down baseball cards with a mick flying through the air. I got hip to dice and hustling pool. I ran the numbers instead of being in school. Card games and poker were in my sight. And my grandmother called me her royal flush delight. Man, I dealt cards in back rooms of high-class joints, to politicians, kitchen tables, to cardinals and priests at old St. Anne's, while the nuns stood around praying on the rosary beads that a poker pot would bring money and a lot of good deeds. I'm a card dealer, not a mind reader. I'm a card player to the end. I'm a dealer. You know about the game runners? How about the saying, better players, higher stakes? Pockets full of cash and money. Underground poker, location, always move your game, man. A money guy to extend a player's credit, you know. Somebody may be actually sitting large at the table. He's got 20 grand laid out. And oh, he put himself all the way in. And what is he gonna do? He can't put that Rolex watch down. He can't put that mortgage or maybe that Jaguar he has parked outside. So, you know what I do? I call in the extender. That's right, man. He extends your credit. Can you dig it? Now, you want 20? 20 large? You gotta pay back that cat 20, maybe 25, 30,000. But you know what you go for. Because you're hip to the scene, because you can feel in the vibe within those cards and the dealer, man. It's like gold at your fingertips. Here's your 30 grand, baby. He's all in, ready to extend. Yeah. Uh-huh. You know what happens then? The more greedy you get, the more trouble you get in playing cards. People think it's so easy, man. You know, this isn't cards for the nerds. This is cards for the future. It helps you about life, how to dig people, how to be around people, how to read them, how they walk, talk, you know. The BS they be putting down on you. Because you know what? I'm a dealer, man.